we need the youth to continue with the next generation, because as we are now getting old and ending our lives, now we need the forest to give us the food to bring back the planet as it used to be, to have the complete oxygen. And we need the youth, we need the finance to continue to help them. And you know, in this world, when you don't have finances, you are not alive.